Leonardo Tyna, how you been? Long time no see.
Thanks, man. How you been, Braddy?
Good, good. What do you think of Gennady Golovkin's Kell Brook fight?
Man, that was a lovely fight, man. Before I found out his eye socket was wrong, I was mad at the corner for robbing us of a great fight.
You were upset, huh?
Yeah, because I feel the only person should stop the fight is the referee, not a corner. Because in a fight, anything can happen.
But he broke his orbital bone. Did that change your opinion?
Okay, so now, knowing that, that's a good call. But me, you gotta save us for myself, I guess. But
what do you think of Golovkin as a fighter?
I like Golovkin. He's strong, but he need to take some chances too. They asking everybody else to take chances. Let him take one. Move up one.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Go fight Ward. You know what I'm saying?
Ward Kovalev. Who wins that one?
Ward.
Why?
Ward is second best fighter under Floyd to me.
Okay. Why does he beat Kovalev though?
He gonna beat Kovalev. He can do everything. He gonna smother him. He just gonna beat him. Ward might win ugly, but he get the job done.
Golovkin ever face Ward? Is that ever happen? Should Golovkin ever face Ward? Would that happen?
Floyd?
How about Golovkin Canelo?
I was thinking Canelo would win, but when he pumped out, I think Golovkin in his head, he'll beat him.
What do you think?
I think Golovkin win that fight.
Canelo pumped out, you think, huh? Because
it was too much business. Once you had him in the ring and you said that tough Mexican shit, I was expecting you to go beat his ass, because I know you can do it. But now that you kind of pumped out because of De La Hoya, I guess, I don't know. So I think Golovkin got
there. What's with you, bud? Who you want to fight next?
The Hammer.
Eric Salubin?
That's what I want. I want the Hammer. I want anybody with a name. All right.